feet behind him. Hernandez waiting on a 2-2 pitch. Gray delivers. And that ball's hit towards left center field. That's going to get down and pass the outfielders. Hyde coming from second to score. Green light for Alex Yarbrough. Ball recovered on the warning track as two runs are in. Hernandez at second base with a double. And the Travs have a 2-0 first inning lead today.